Okay, this is the fibula. Fibula is pretty simple. You've got the head up here. It's kind of got this U-shaped indention, so you can distinguish it there. You've got the shaft where my hand is. And then at the bottom here, we've got the lateral malleolus, which is the pointed part right here.